Datuk Mujahid in the August House today rejected claims that the Pakatan Harapan-led government is more friendly to the LGBT community. He, however, said the group should not be bullied and cited statistics that currently 80% of the transgender community are involved in prostitution, and any effort to bring them out of it would be futile if they are continued to be discriminated.
Ia bermaksud, dan saya perlu ulang ini supaya semua dengar baik-baik dan balik nanti jangan putar cakap saya. Ia bermaksud, tolong catat ya, hak komuniti LGBT untuk mengamalkan gaya hidup mereka masih tertakluk dengan undang-undang yang tidak membenarkan di Malaysia. Jelas ya? Jangan dekat mimbar khutbah kata Kerajaan Pakatan Harapan ni mesra LGBT dan sebagainya.
He was replying a question from Jerantut MP Datuk Ahmad Nazlan Idris, who wanted to know the government's action against the spread of the LGBT culture that was an increasing cause for concern. When asked on certain incidents involving the minority community who used social media to promote their lifestyle, Datuk Mujahid said while such situation is worrying, there are existing laws to tackle the matter, which include state enactments on forbidding Muslim men from dressing up as women, among others. He also stressed that sex education should no longer be seen as taboo, but as a means to educate and dealing the nation's growing sexual problems. Sarah Abdullah for 7 Edition. Dari Sabah, 100 ringgit.